We are going to raise a building. We are requested to keep the facade, the historical facade, but inside it's going to be like a hostel and halls for activities and even some place for
center for spiritual meditations.
Yes. So this is the way, because we're not allowed to say we are raising a secular, because this is a religious property, so, and we have to keep that